Hey guys, it's Gavin here, and we're back with Resident Evil Revelations, the last part. This is episode 12. I believe it's the last episode, I'm pretty sure. So, we're now in the, we're now in Queen Dido. And, which is now a shipwreck.
It's rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. The lobs we found on the beach, they came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Or how many queen sisters are there? I actually have some actual diving gear, which is pretty very helpful. Oh my god, the music. The fucking music shift.
Something's still alive.
Careful, you won't be able to fight them off underwater.
The music got dramatic right as I opened the door to the to the fucking guy that was getting eaten up there. That was fucking great. I don't know if was that intentional? I'm not sure. Oh. I thought I had a guard.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
I assume you would do that on the hinges, but alright. Whatever floats your boat, I guess. Oh shit, what? Excuse me? What the fuck? Why didn't I get any warning for that? Okay, the switch is right there. Okay, you stay away from me. Alright. So all I have to do is avoid you then? Or... I cannot answer that question right now. In the middle of recording. Shit! Okay. Alright, there we go. Oh my... Don't copy me! Bitch.
Jill, the door's open.
Okay,
I know I say there we go a lot, but come on. Okay, that thing can go through these. That's good to know. Or there's just multiple of them. That's also a possibility. How the fuck was I supposed to know that?
Jill, the door's open.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh my god. Where are you? Really? You're going in the very direction that I'm trying to get to? Swimming above. There we go.
That was close.
Okay, let's move in.
Alright.
There's still air. That. He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this reporter be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Weltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us, even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Oh boy. Those things can only breathe underwater, right?
Oh my god.
Oh, too far away. They're serving humans on a silver platter. How lovely. Thank you. Oh, I was wondering when we were gonna see you again.
The Queen Dido is already deep below the sea. There's no escape. No chance of survival. Unless... it's an immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Oh.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
That's Norman. Oh boy, another grand staircase. Maybe.
Vengeance of God. Oh, how much oughtest thou. By each one to be dreaded, who doth read that which was manifest unto mine eyes. Pape Satan, Alepe. Each one shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure, shall hear what the...
Oh.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro! Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
That's enough. There's no other way around for this.
Oh boy. He's turning, isn't he?
Stop! Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Yep. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to fight this guy. Yep. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Where did I drop the... Shit. Fuck.
I can't see now.
What the fuck? Oh my God. He just fucking 180'd me. Or whatever. Turned right in my direction. Oh, the heart. I get it. Needs to open back up. Ha. Shit. Fuck. God damn it. There we go. Where? What the? The third?
Revenge is consumed him. Nothing human remains.
Keep your head in the game. One of them.
Okay. So only one of them has their heart open. What? Oh! It's the darker one, okay. What?! Come on! There we go. Oh my God, how many more times? What the fuck? Fuck! What the hell? I shot it. What the fuck? There we go. What's my objective now? Oh, the br- oh! Damn it! Fuck! Okay. Oh boy.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
Of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide TMS. No vaccine? Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA. Perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante. You're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
The storm is gone. It's the name of that achievement. Oh. Some more bonus stages. Probably check those out in the future.
We can finally reveal what happened at Terra Grigia.
Yeah, the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Sales rest. The BSC was dissolved with the majority of its agents and resources transferred into the BSSA. The BSAA would be reformed into an anti bioterrorism organization under the auspices of the USA? I couldn't tell. It kept on cutting out as I was trying to read it. Let me now leading figure at BSAA's East African branch's accomplishments at the cult. Coin and blah. On the other hand, continues to refuse promotion to any leadership position, but he still works with the BSAA's main headquarters in the R&D department. Was found adrift ashore of the Republic. So see, and was rescued. Wait, he didn't die? Parker returned to his position as a special operations agent in the BSAA's main headquarters. O'Brien decided to take responsibility for his actions and stepped down from his position as head of BSAA. He is currently an advisor to the BSA and also writing a detective novel from the comfort of his own home. As for Jill Valentine and Chris Redfield, they have no idea what horrific fate awaits them. As continues in Resident Evil 5. I'm assuming. Yeah. Alright. So that's the end. I really enjoyed that a lot. That was a lot of fun. Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna do Resident Evil 5 next, because I believe that's where the story continues with Chris and Jill. So, I'm really looking forward to playing that game. But yeah, that concludes this Let's Play. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. So, I'll just let the, I suppose I'll let these credits scroll, since they seem to be scrolling pretty quickly. For a second, I thought that said tech support. These are all names that I cannot pronounce. I would not be able to pronounce for the life of me. I don't know, I'm not sure how. Orc. Oh! There is more.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? Company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. Fun's just getting started.
The Dark Forest. Wait, I can save my progress after finishing the game? Alright. So, that's the end of this Let's Play. I really enjoyed this game, and I hope this Let's Play was enjoyable too. So, stay tuned for my Let's Play of Resident Evil 5. Until then, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Take care.